As you can see, this will help out quite a bit here. And then routing it through over to here. So the first thing I have to do is, this is the light, but I see that I have to push that out of the way right here and get that back a little bit more. Just bend it out of the way. It's just a bracket holding this plastic. So I mean, I guess you can get rid of it or just push it out of the way so the harness can hold here. So a little crowded in there, but got it enough far up that won't try not to crimp these, but so far so good. And I just used the old crimp, stuffed it in there. I don't see any heat pulling out. Pretty snug here. I did remove this here, real simple, quick, so I'll carry this with me just in case this line ever, you know, here in the future, if this hose ever breaks or anything like that. So any kind of little view here of it. So it's coming, just the air's coming through the radiator here.